Introducing the J1010 Charity. The J1010 Charity was established by Jonathan Bennion-Pedley with the aim of providing resources to promote equal opportunities for education in Africa, with a focus on getting more girls into schools. The charity has helped educate more than 1,000 children to date, partially through the building of a school. J1010 has also built a hospital, which treats around 12,000 patients each year.